For the first time in 4 years, the average price for a gallon of gas in Florida is under $2. AAA says Florida drivers are now paying, on average, $1.98 per gallon, more than 40 cents less than just 1 month ago. Normally, this time of year, gas prices go up with more people hitting the roads, but demand plummeted in recent weeks with coronavirus concerns keeping people at home. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.